Honey? About to order. Do you want your usual?
Hallie, I just met this guy, and I don't know, it was something.
Thank you. That was really nice.
Happy to.
I'm sorry, my life is a disaster right now.
Might be turning a corner. You just met me.
I'm Ben.
I'm Bea.
Holly, I don't know. This guy is fucking great.
Why do you have a giant wrench?
Okay, it wouldn't be a suitcase. It'd be a carry-on because you're 0 feet tall. And my mom gave me that. She said, no matter how broken something is, there's always a way to fix it.
He asked me out, and then I kind of asked him out, and then we just walked around the city, and we fell asleep talking. I left before he could wake up. I don't know why. Why did I?
No way. You cooked? That girl you blew me off for stayed over?
Ben! This is Ben. We all grew up together.
About fucking time, man. My boy's in love!
Fuck that. I couldn't get her out of here fast enough.
Hey.
Yeah. You two know each other?
Yeah, we met.
Barely.
This girl's a disaster. She's a nothing.
Door's that way if you're looking to sneak out. I know that's your thing.
Well, I am a disaster.
I'm gonna get a drink and toast to never seeing you again.
Cheers to that, bro.
How crazy is it that we're on the same plane?
Don't think there's thousands of flights flying to Sydney every day.
Oh, there's quite a few, actually.
You want anything from the front of the boat? Hot cookie, eye mask, pajamas, last 10 years of your life?
No, thank you. I'm all good on creatine and small dick insecurity.
Nothing small about me.
What the fuck?
Are you guys made up?
All
we're
good.
Fine if he just stays away from me.
Don't need an invitation for that.
I think you do. Feel like you can't leave me alone.
Same reason I slowed down at a car crash.
What's going on over there? That's Claudia's cousin. She visited the States a few years back. They dated. No biggie. Broke up with him.
Crushed his heart. No way. That man does not have a heart.
Wait, no props.
Oh, who cares? No one can see us.
A cheater, shocking.
Says the woman who cheated on her fiance.
We're on a break, asshole.
You're either broken up for good or you're cheating. Either way, someone's lying to someone.
Do you know B's been in love with Ben since the first night they met?
Stop! Oh God.
Why is he fighting with her?
Well, because he likes her. And I know that B likes Ben.
You know, maybe we should do it. Just tell everyone we're together.
What?
Hey.
You.
Oh, God, they got to you, too.
What?
Did you just overhear Holly and Claudia say how much I like you?
No.
They're trying to get us together.
No way. There's no way we can convince anyone we actually like each other.
Yeah, you're right.
I know.
We're coming!
Jinx, you owe me a cup!
You know, I still think about that night we spent together.
Shut up.
No, I'm serious. You know, this could be kind of fun. We're at a wedding, a million miles away from home. Who knows what could happen under the cover of a masquerade. And that night at your place, no matter how it ended, it was still pretty amazing. Convincing enough?
This can't be that hard.
It's harder than you think. My parents don't even believe it yet.
You told them 5 seconds ago.
They know I would never go out with a guy like you.
Ben?
Meet Jonathan.
Oh, hey, man. I'm Ben.
Hey. Oh, Pete and Claudia's friend, right?
Yeah. Also friends with B.
I totally forgot to tell you, but I'm with Ben. Let's just be affectionate. I know it's a foreign concept for you.
I can be affectionate. I'll affectionate the shit out of you. Wow.
This is so romantic.
How long have you and that guy Ben been?
It's kind of new. Well, not like new, but newish.
Well, I think he seems great.
Was that bullshit about your mom?
What?
The story about the giant wrench? thought it might have been a line you tell all your one-night nothings.
I'm sorry. And it wasn't a line.
Thanks for being so nice to my dad.
I was thinking of going for a bit of a run later. Do you want to join?
I'm actually going on a bike ride with Bea, so I don't think I can.
She's a little sweet on you, hey?
But you caught that. Tonight's the rehearsal dinner, so we have to do something that makes it look like you're into me, but you're not into me. And I'm into you, but you can tell by my face that it's never gonna mount.
Get it together, man.
Game on.
Can you even dance? Titanic me.
No, that is so lame.
Exactly. The only people who would do something this lame are the ones who know how lame it is, but are in the first stages of liking each other, so they're totally comfortable in their mutual lameness.
Okay.
Okay.
This is never gonna work. Oh my God!
Thanks for kind of saving me, though.
It was fun.
Stupid, but fun.
Well, that's the best kind.
There's nothing more romantic than jumping in to save me.
Yeah, well, Jonathan didn't do it, that's for sure. No, it's hot.
I'm warm. It was the first time in my life that I felt fire and I had to blow it out.
I know a little bit about that. I was really hurt when you left. So I said all that terrible stuff about you to Pete. It's not how I felt.
Look at us. Just a couple of fucked up people floating in the middle of the harbor.
But nothing else matters when it comes to love.
We could use a bit of that right now.
Anytime something gets real, you run away, call yourself a fuckboy, make an excuse, and you just move on to the next. It's B.
So you haven't been on Sirius?
What? No, it's just... We're just situationally together. I can't believe you. You told him I quit school?
No, I didn't.
We told Pete. Pete told us.
Guys, I am so sorry, but your plan is all ruined. We are not together. We are faking it the whole time.
She said you were just situational.
She said that? I haven't seen her. She
went on a walk a while ago. After she saw you kissing Margaret.
Hey, good God, man, go get her. Scour the city, block by block, scan the grid. First north, south, then east, west.
Leo, I know exactly where she is.
Why did you leave?
I thought you were gonna regret it. And I couldn't face the idea of losing someone else that I really loved.
Last night was the first thing I haven't regretted in a long time.
I love the way we fight. I love how smart you are. I love the weird way you stick your hands down my pants.
So you gonna kiss me now?